start talking crazy.
Tired yet?
grass, barrels, even bots. They don't know what they're doing. But raiders, they choose to be this cruel.
Now, Nice.
Right behind you.
Thank you.
4L.
Work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
I just want to trade a few things.
Okay.
Quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts. This is Radio Freedom. It's 4 a.m. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts. Voice of the Minutemen. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there. Of the Minutemen. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Hey.
Ah, there you are. Finally. I've been waiting to talk to you.
Who are you?
I'm Ronnie Shaw, Commonwealth Minutemen. At least I was. Back before Joe Becker got himself killed and the idiots took over.
This is Radio Freedom.
Glad to meet you. We can use some more veterans around here.
Well, you're right about that. I feel like some of these you've got still may need their diapers changed.
I'm still waiting for you to tell me what you want.
Heard you were trying to get the Minutemen back on their feet. Thought I'd come see the new general for myself. So what's your story? What makes you think any...
The Minutemen are the good guys again. People are starting to realize that.
I've heard some good things. Wouldn't be here otherwise. Now that I'm here, I can see you really need my help.
Are you offering to rejoin?
I guess I am, but first things first. I'm probably the only one who still remembers this, but the castle's armory was located in the West Bastion. All of our best equipment was stored there. Weapons, ammo, schematics, you name it. Come on, I'll show you. Good. Looks like it might still be intact. Door still sealed. Bastion hasn't collapsed. Trick now is finding a way in.
I hope you have an idea.
Of course I do. If you can't go through, go around.